So, sunod sa ating listahan is oil. So, engine oil. Basically, alam mo naman ka-fix it na napaka-importante ng engine oil para sa makina. So, without the engine oil, hindi malulubricate yung lahat ng inside components ng iyong makina. So, always maintain a good quality of engine oil na ilalagay mo sa iyong makina. Then, always maintain the proper level. So, babasahin lang natin yung engine oil reading base dun sa dipstick. Kung mapapansin mo, nasa pagitan siya ng upper and lower level. So, yung dalawang butas na yan represents upper and lower level. So, the best way to check your engine level is kapag nakapagpahinga yung makina for about a few hours. Hawakan mismo yung oil, tingnan mo yung consistency. Then, check mo rin yung kulay. Pero kapag itong engine oil mo ka-fix it, nagkulay choco na gatas, kung tawagin. Ibig sabihin, may humahalong coolant dun sa engine oil mo. So, that's a bad sign. Kailangan mo nang ipacheck agad yung iyong makina kapag ganun yung nakita mong quality ng oil. So, usually, kapag ordinary engine oil ang gamit mo, 5,000 kilometers yung change oil interval, or 3 months, whichever comes first. Kapag fully synthetic naman yung gamit mo ka-fix it, 10,000 kilometers, or 6 months, or whichever comes first. Yun ang usually na change oil interval.